Airshow proudly presents the sixth and final production of the 2021 season, the Orlando Air and Space Show. Airshow is a nationwide organization producing air shows throughout the United States, which are between the wing and the tail, and they may elect to come out the back ramp, but let's see if they exit the door or the ramp. They're doing ramp, okay? Right underneath the tail of the airplane. Stand by, they're into the wind now. They want to go just a little bit further to account for the wind. They should be stepping. And jumpers are away.
There they are.
Jumpers away. One good shoot, two good shoots.
One good shoot.
Okay, we've got four good shoots. Four good shoots now. The shoots are out. 120 miles per hour, but about 12, 15 miles per hour forward speed. And ladies and gentlemen, you may be thinking this, that the jumpers experienced somewhat of a traffic jam up there. So what they'll need to do is they'll need to create some vertical separation. They'll do that by pulling down on the toggles and controlling their chutes, braking and accelerating forward to create that forward separation as well as vertical separation. His co-pilot on the dark side, Captain Mike Lang, the Lone Master Tech Sergeant Andrew Zima, and the man on board today, Captain James Bray, the C-130J model. Now, this is a four-engine rocket mission aircraft made by Lockheed Martin in Marietta, Georgia. The J model has got a lot of different variants and a lot of features to be. Look at the slow pass with the rear ramp down.
Going.
had a good boost on it.
Just where he entered that. And once again,